After a week of no new COVID deaths at the state veterans home in Hilo, the facility reported today another resident has died. This brings their COVID death toll to 27. Of the 71 residents and 35 employees who have tested positive, 38 residents and 33 employees have recovered. One resident is hospitalized.